We're here this morning to announce the release of the results from the second annual Take the Pulse survey. This is a survey that was done really as one of the strategies coming out of Vista 2025. We surveyed the business community to ask them how they're feeling about the business climate, what their views are on their business in particular. Are they growing? Are they improving? Are they stable? This survey was done in collaboration with the county and the county commissioners, as well as our chambers of commerce. They were quite helpful in getting the survey out to help get it completed. So we appreciate their cooperation and partnership. To view the full report, it will be available on a number of websites, including the county website. It'll be on our website, the Chester County Economic Development Council, as well as the Vista 2025 website, which is vista2025.com.
My name is Mary Frances McGarrity, and I'm the Senior Vice President of Business Development for the Chester County Economic Development Council. The Take the Pulse survey is in its second year, and this is the map that shows where the profile of participating businesses actually responded from. But as you can see, sort of the central part of the county, which has traditionally been the economic hub of the county, that seems to be where the centralized responses have been coming from. This is actually consistent with last year's response. It's almost very similar in its findings. So here's a profile of the participating businesses who actually took the survey. And you're going to see that a preponderance of them were in the small business category. 21% of the respondents are sole proprietors, with another 40% hiring up to 10 employees. Followed slightly in the beginning of sort of the middle, the low end of the middle market for employers, with that 11 to 20 employees. So how long have those businesses been in our county? Well, it's interesting to note to me that 16% of those who responded started businesses here under 4 years, with another 50%, the two dark shaded, purple and blue, 53% with 20 years or more. So the idea is to nurture, get those businesses here, get them established here, and we find that they're staying here for long periods of time. Why did they locate here? Why did they choose here? Well, again, quality of place continues to play a critical role in why businesses are locating here in Chester County. 27% of those who responded said quality of place, right? The corporate, community, culture, open space, preservation, all those things are key into what goes into quality of place. And you can see 27% are saying that this is really important. Not to be overshadowed, however, by the supportive business climate. So government and municipal business, we really need to continue to provide these opportunities for businesses to come here and locate here so they can flourish. So what is their view of the current business climate here in Chester County? As you can see, 21% are reporting that there will be no projected revenue growth. Just 21%. However, 50% are saying that there's going to be up to 10% projected revenue growth in the next year. And with another additional 19% saying that they're going to be up to 20% increase in revenue. So not a terribly, not a really negative finding, because the no change is really very, very minimal compared to the rest of the positive responses. So overall, 90%, you can see that 53 and 39%, 90% report that their economy here is either stable or improving. In this slide, we are sharing with you some of the characteristics. We listed the characteristics of Chester County and asked them to be ranked. So 90% compared this year, 2017 is the green line and the blue line is 2016. You can see how important natural environment and open space is to the people of this county and the businesses of this community. 90% are saying that that is primary in the importance of why they're here in Chester County. Location and access to markets, again, up from last year at 78% to 86%. And lastly, the presence of related businesses here, their customers here. We're in that middle Atlantic market. This is a major place, a hub for businesses to be located here. Again, up substantially, 77% from 58% last year. So where is some of the numbers going the opposite way? So while these are not negative ratings, they're just showing us, these ratings are showing these characteristics have slid slightly compared to last year. So where last year, the availability of workforce was seen important by 72% of the respondents, this year it's not quite as high at 63%. Again, infrastructure was higher last year at 58%, and it's down slightly to slightly to 39%. But again, not exactly negative trends, but we're trying to keep our eyes on them, because as Mike said, if this continues to be an annual trend, we need to be ahead of it to continue to support businesses and deploy resources. So lastly, what's the highest priority investment in Chester County? We asked people to rank what they felt was really important to be investing in. And the redevelopment of vacant industrial sites and lands and buildings is really key, as you can see, by 27%. Followed closely, however, by transportation infrastructure and funding for roadway improvements. Not to be underscored, but that 16% of private provide programs and initiatives for emerging businesses and companies. Again, I go back to that 16% of companies who started here within 4 years. So it's really important for us to nurture those emerging businesses, so again, that we can give them that fertile soil that they can stay here, grow here, and become those legendary companies that we have here in Chester County. This survey is a snapshot of the business insights into what their concerns and what their needs might be. So we thank the business community for taking the time out of their busy schedules to actually take the survey and help give us that information, because this information allows us to identify the resources that we need to deploy to answer any of their concerns. Thank you very much, commissioners. Thank you for listening.